Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Morning. We are gonna pug some keys. Just working on fixing up my gear here. I looted a few things from the vault over the past couple weeks, and I still haven't actually addressed my bag yet to make sure that I have all the better or the right stuff equipped, I guess. So just knock a little bit of that out real quick, and then go pug some keys. Pug a couple, two, threes, keys. We got this cloak here this week. So equip a new enchant on that. Fix our transmog. Do do do. Head, go grab us an enchant for the cloak. Now, if we want to do the leech. The speed. I already have some leech. More leech is always nice, but speed's nice too. We'll do the leech. Do the leechy potatoes. How's everybody's day? Everybody should be reset by now, regardless of where you're at in the world. So if you're bumping into my stream from the other side of the planet, welcome. Hopefully you guys all got good loot as well from your weekly vault. Fat stack of leech. Nice. Okay, well, let's see. What do we have on our tomb here? We have Streets 18. God, I have really not done much on this tune. Ironically, Streets 18 on Fortified is something that I already have, so I guess we'll aim for the Plague Fall. It's our lowest one. A mistimed 17. Let's see what we can get here. Here's 18. I should probably go pick up the callings. I think Maldraxxus is one of them. We'll grab those real quick. Salvage, I'm not gonna bother with that. Grab this. Yeah, see, we haven't even done anything on this tune yet. Do, do, do. Just wait for a summons. That guy said, see ya. Okay. He said, see ya later. Oh, I need to make a new flask while we're waiting. Doesn't look like they're gonna summon. That dude's just sitting at the flight path still. Okay. We'll head over there. With our wormhole. Ain't no big deal. Apparently I had a quest to turn in back there. Saw a turn in on the mini-map. I don't know what that is. Hey guys. Give my buff to. The hunter. Are we skipping the first pack trash? No. I fucking hate doing that skip. Everyone always wants to do that skip. I hate doing it. As if anything goes wrong, which often does in pugs, then you're fucking screwed. Can we watch big pull? See, it fucking, it's not the first fucking key I've ever run in my life. Calm the fuck down, Jesus. So, the House of Eyes has finally sent someone to kill me. You know, you want me to fucking not pull big because of explosives, but then no one wants to fucking hit the explosives anyways. Okay. haven't really been playing the bear very much because it's kind of a fucking boring spec, honestly. There's really not a whole lot to do. Spamming thrash and iron for, I guess, right? Oh my God. The Infernal's just doing his own thing now. It's always fun. Such a boring spec now. Oh my god. We definitely got percent now. Jesus Christ.
Watch your step.
What are we doing here? I'll have to just fucking leave this goddamn key. I'm sick of this fucking warlock already. I fucking love pugs so fucking much. Fucking love them. Well, let's find another fucking plague fall. Go again. Why does this guy think he's so fucking awesome? Telling people to learn how to tank. Dude's like 2600 IO. I didn't even see a fucking main for him at all either. So, pretty sure that is his main. At 2600 IO, his main's 2831, Frost Mage, saying learn how to tank. Dude, you don't even tank at all. Shut the fuck up, dumbass. God damn. I love how people act like they think they know how to fucking do this shit. Yeah, this guy has an unholy DK. Maybe he tanked on it. No, he couldn't have because he doesn't have any score on it, so no. He has... Is it Mistweaver? A Windwalker. He has a Warrior with no score. He has a Vengeance Demon Hunter with 2100 score. Oh no, it's Havoc. Yeah, so all he does is DPS. And he's bitching about tanking. It's fantastic. Tell me more about tanking when you don't tank at all. Pugging is so toxic. So damn toxic. Run guild keys and it's like, hey, no problems. Run pugs and it's like, everyone wants to do something different. Everyone wants to do something different. Doesn't look like this guy's getting any takers. I just say, fuck it. What was our key? Streets 18. We already have that. Don't need that. Don't need it. Three raging dispels in group. That'd be nice. I guess as long as other people do it. Oh, welcome to the stream. We're having fun pugging with toxic fuck faces who leave as soon as something doesn't go the way that they want it to go, and then bitch about tanking when they don't tank at all among like the 12 fucking tunes they have. Whatever. Pug life, right? Dude, that add-on hasn't worked since people have been able to fucking change covenants instantly. Seriously, we don't need a fucking necro. It's not that serious. Probably timed more keys without a necro here than with. We'd be halfway through a key by now if we had a group. Jesus Christ. Welcome back. Welcome back. It's chilling here today. Was hot when I woke up. Now I'm fucking cold. The fuck? I'm about to put a damn sweater on this motherfucker. Let's get it on. For skipping and just like I don't like doing that fucking skip, man. That's a lot of fucking trash to skip, and if anyone dies, fucking the key is dead fucking right off the bat, man. It's just I don't see the fucking value in it in pugs, man. If you're running in a coordinated group and you know what people are up to, sure, but we're not. This group's already better. Jesus. Shit's fucking melting. Rooted. You've never been rooted here before. Oh man. Fucking priest grabbed the damn leg rock. This thing's still alive. How did the priest grab the plague rock, man? I don't even understand how that's even possible. This group is already 1,000 times better than the last group. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this group's 1,000 times better. It also helps that we didn't get any butt pulls. It also helps that we didn't get a fucking he's saying fuck for it. That's good. Kick the fucking slime. Kick it, paladin. We didn't get any runners on that one pack, so that definitely helped. Come on, paladin, kick. Thank you. Oh no. Yeah, all right. Went okay. Oh my god, I soothed the wrong thing. Ooh, I was a little bit close to that thing. Glad we didn't get it. Oh my God. Was out of that, and he yanked me right back into it. He yanked me right back through it. I was out of it. That does get kind of sketch sometimes, though. It's tough to get through that and turn him at the same time. Unless you just run straight up the stairs, then it's pretty easy. That kick. I was on the congealed still, apparently. Maybe a little bit of input latency. I can start killing this other guy, I think. That's a pretty good group. Can't really complain much here. Pretty good group. They didn't break CCs or nothing. They even helped with CCs. I like that. I like that. Gee fucking geez, man. And that last group was like, oh, what the fuck's going on? Look, see, man, it's all about the group. It's all about the people in the group, man. And nobody here is bitching about the fucking route. I don't care if you don't like my fucking route. I don't give two shits if you don't like my route. I really fucking don't. Oh man, where's that explosive at? People bitch about fucking routes all the time. It's like, dude, how about you just fucking follow, man? Like, not everybody is gonna pull the exact same route. If Blizzard wanted everybody on the fucking planet to always pull the same route, then they would have made it to where that's the only way you can do it. Like, everything would be linear intentionally. It's fucking not, and it's not for a reason. That explosive. That's not cool. Whoa, got one step. That's also not cool. It's just so fucking annoying, man. I absolutely despise how everybody expects the same route for every fucking dungeon run ever. It's like, do you ever get fucking bored of just always doing the same fucking thing? Because fucking I sure as fuck do. Please don't kill the buy yet. There's explosives in there somewhere. Having a hard time finding them. Any fucking nameplates, man. Burn my stupid fucking Tyrion potion. Damn it. See, now I like to hero here. Feels that way currently. It's alright. Doing just fine. Probably gonna end up two chestnuts, honestly. that's a lot of explosives for no fucking reason. But my dispel didn't go off. Can we just push her without having to fuck with the last set of adds? We probably can. Just push her, I think. Or not. Oh, I thought she would have died, man. Enough. Close enough. Really? Come on, why? Bum, bum. Well, I don't know if we'll two chest it now. Maybe. 450. Yeah. Close to two chests. Would have been a two chest if someone didn't fucking AoE that fucking pack in the back. Now we have Ur sitting over there. Might as well just grab this pack and save Ur. We should be able to two chest this still. Ooh, that was close. Go from a completely failed 18 with a dog shit attitude in the fucking group to a two chest at 18. Weird. Need to kill these explosives though. Don't let that fucking wipe the key. Crazy. Fucking crazy. How does that happen? Go from a fucking dog shit group to a two chested. Insane. But I don't know how to tank. Avoidance. It's nice. Haste though. The pug life for me. Oh, let's see. I have that streets key, but I already have streets 18 timed here. Let's see if I can get a key for something that I still need to time. Gambit. a Gambit 18 would be an upgrade, so that's cool. Womp, 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 womp. Womp, womp, womp. Oh. Baby is up from her nap. Looks like we are done running keys for now. She's like, hello. Hey. Hello. Hey. Turn in this car real quick and go grab her and go hang out with the baby. But thanks for tuning in. Just another classic example of how it's all about the individual people. In Plaguefall 18 before that, same route. Relatively the same comp too, actually, if I recall. Maybe trade out the Paladin for a Warlock, I think it was. Warlock had a dog shit attitude. Complaining about the fucking route. The whole nine yards. We had his infernal butt pull in the front, and then some of the writhing dischargers or whatever, the little fucking guys that look like DK minions, got out of the pack after the first boss, but before we had actually pulled the first boss, and he went and grabbed and pulled like two more things, went to shit. He's like, oh, the route's garbage. We literally just pulled the exact same route in this dungeon in two chests. It's not the route, man. Route's fine. Just need people to pay attention. That's it. Anyways, We'll go hang out with the baby for a little bit, and we'll be back a little bit later on whenever she's ready for lunch or maybe her nap later on in the afternoon or something. But thanks for tuning in, and we'll catch you guys later. Take care. Bye-bye.